You know, you can see into stone. When you stand up next to it, it's kind of like standing up next to a person. You feel the mass and the weight. It's got a sound. It's got a smell. Each little puff of dust that comes off. Different after it's been out of the quarry 10 years than when it's been out of the quarry a week. It's not just rock.